Hey guys, I'm Satchel Snow, and this right here is the carpet python. These guys live in Australia and New Guinea, and they are the most widespread python in Australia, only not living in the extreme western deserts and the central arid regions. So these guys cover a bunch of different types of habitats, and they come in a bunch of different color forms too. So they're a beautiful snake. These guys get their name, the carpet python, from their beautiful patterning all the way down to their back, and it makes them look like an oriental rug, so really cool. So many different subspecies are recognized, and in this species of python, the males are typically smaller than females, with the average length of this snake being between 6 to 9 3/4 of a foot. So a very big snake. Phantom right here is probably about 7.5 feet long. The females are generally bigger than males because they need a bigger body to be able to support all the eggs that they'll lay. Because pythons give birth to eggs, whereas boa constrictors give birth to live young. So a pretty cool difference between those two species of snake. And this guy Phantom right here, beautiful. You can see that iridescent shine that he has. And you can see him climbing right here with that powerful body. These guys are semi-arboreal, which means that they live most of their life in a tree. Very good climbers. They can be found in rock faces, climbing in caves, or on trees, where they'll prey on anything from a small mammal to birds to even bats sometimes. And the way these guys catch their food is by using their forked tongue to pick up scent molecules in the air, pick up a prey trail, they'll follow it, and then when they get close enough, their heat sensing pits on their lips will take over, and they'll be able to sense any kind of heat coming off of a prey item, from a small rodent to a bird, and they'll wham it, coil it up really quickly, constrict it, and swallow it down whole. So these guys can be foragers, or they can be passive hunters, where they'll sit in a tree and wait for prey to fly by like a bat or a bird. And these guys are mostly nocturnal, so they have those vertical slit pupils, very iconic of any nocturnal species. They can sometimes be out during the day, but most of the time they're gonna be active at night. And these guys are generally solitary animals. They only come together to mate. And a cool thing about these females is, like most other python species, to help incubate their eggs, the female will spasm her muscles around the eggs to create a hotter environment for those eggs to incubate at. So all in all, just a beautiful snake right here, one of the most beautiful of all the snake species on the planet. And if you guys did enjoy this video, definitely drop a like, subscribe if you want to see more animal content like this, and thank you guys so much. See you next time.